The oceans cover over 71% of the Earth's surface. Most of it remains unexplored. Let's explore them together. Hey, Toy Timers!
Hey, Tommy Dog!
Let's go! First, the biggest ocean, the Pacific! The Pacific Ocean is so big, it covers over 30% of the Earth's surface. Its size is around 168 million kilometers square. That's bigger than all the land of Earth combined. 75% of the world's volcanoes are all found here. Next, the second biggest ocean in the world. The Atlantic! The Atlantic Ocean covers approximately 20% of the Earth's surface. It stretches for 106 million square kilometers. The Atlantic is the first ever ocean to be crossed by a ship or flown over by a plane. The Bermuda Triangle is also located here. This area is responsible for mysterious shipwrecks and other disappearances. The Mid-Atlantic Ridge is the longest mountain range on Earth, stretching from Iceland all the way down to Antarctica. Next, the Indian Ocean. It covers around 14% of the Earth's surface. The Indian Ocean is the warmest ocean in the world. As a result, it is not as suitable for some sea life that other oceans are. It stretches for around 70 million kilometers square. It is thought that around 40% of the world's oil comes from the Indian Ocean. Several endangered turtle species live in the Indian Ocean. Next, the Southern Ocean. This ocean is quite small, covering only 6% of the Earth's surface. Big icebergs can be found in the water. These can be as big as several hundred meters high. This ocean is around 20 million kilometers square in size. The Southern Ocean is home to animals such as the emperor penguins and fur seals. Lastly, the Arctic Ocean. This ocean is very small, covering only 3% of the Earth's surface. Much of the ocean is covered by ice, and its thickness depends on the season. It's only around 15 million square kilometers. As well as being the smallest ocean of the five, it is also the shallowest ocean. See our new videos. Make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.